Hey everyone, this is Global Fashion Workshop and I remind you that we post new videos every day. Today I want you to consider my dress. Elegant dress without a pattern. And we didn't just name it dressy, it really is. At first of course, but itself it seems simple. Now I will tell you how it is arranged. This is how it looks in the front. This is how it looks in the back. Here you can see a fold. Right now it's really hard to imagine that this whole set started with the sandals. I liked them, I bought them, brought them home and realized that I had nothing to carry with them. Then I drew attention to the red bow, feel myself, bought a clutch from Alla Pugacheva and also pick up my favorite ring to the bow. I began to pick up the fabric and at first I thought about bright colors. But then I realized that with a bright color a clutch and a bow will be invisible. And for this reason I decided to make the dress plain. And then I saw this magnificent fabric. As you can see, the sleeve is completely cut without grooves. Only our volumes are built. There were a lot of questions why we cut but didn't add on free fitting. Because the grip stretches and it needed to be in the crease, so that it laid on me. In these places I manually grabbed the lining. Look from the sides. One small detail made this dress looking so bright and not easy at all. I'll already think about which restaurant to go in this outfit. Sandals, clutch, a dress, an asymmetric neckline added elegance to this dress. For those who want to be free in this dress, add freedom to fit. But I wanted exactly how the dress looks on me now, so that I can show my figure. What I really enjoy doing since I lose weight. Therefore, I repeat, I am ready for the theaters and restaurants. I want you to see how it looks again. I have a cambric lining here, very thin. I will not show the dress from the inside, because there is nothing special there. Just a dress and just the lining. I never sew the bottom of the dress with a lining. In my opinion, it's awful. I do not like it. This is inconvenient. I don't know why these dresses are sewn so much. Please remember, neat, modest and plain dresses help out at any time. Everyone just have to pick their own color. Now my mood color is blue. And red made the image more visible. I'm very glad that the dress came out like this. And I'm especially glad that I suddenly have a new dress. I want our lessons not to be in vain. Some of you write to us a lot that it's not enough me on the channel, that you want more modeling. But I understand that you can't make all of this, because everyone will choose only one for themselves. Someone dress, someone overalls. And every day releasing modeling video is a waste of time. After all, you will not do several things at the same time. It's too hard. I wish you success in your work. And if somewhere at your home you have a not worn ring for a long time, please don't be upset. Just find your outfit and refresh it, like I do with mine. Be different and beautiful, subscribe to this channel, write comments, share the videos, press the like and bell buttons. I would really appreciate your support. Thank you. Goodbye.